Question number two, you were given graphs and you were asked to determine the equations in the standard format. So standard format is ax squared plus bx plus c. So you need to continue and simplify until your equation looks like that. So what you are going to do, the first one, 2.1, first of all, you look at the roots. So you don't know the value of a. So you are going to take the roots and you write your equation. Y is equals to a, open bracket, x plus 4 multiplied by x minus 1. And then you say if x is equals to 0, y will be equals to 2. You substitute where there's y, you put 2. Where there's x, you put 0. And you simplify, you see that your 2 will be equals to negative 4a. You solve for a, your a will be equals to negative half. And then you go to your first expression, you substitute where there's a, you put negative half. And then you simplify. So if we write it as the first expression, substituting where there's a, put negative half, and then we simplify the brackets, it's going to be half is multiplied by x squared plus 3x. Then you multiply half into the brackets, you get half x, negative half x minus 3x all over 2 plus 2. There we go. That's how we were expected to write that equation in standard format. Then moving on, 2.2. So with 2.2, you are going to write, remember, this one, it is does not have the x-intercept, right? It's suspended above. So you write it in completed square format, where you know that your turning point, your P, so you write it in completed square format, which is going to be y is equals to a, open bracket, x plus p, close bracket, squared plus q. Right, which you now remember this one is squared plus q, right? And then you use your turning points. Remember the turning points, it's going to, when it is completed square format, your turning point p will be the x value, which is x will be equal to negative p, and your y will be equals to q. So our turning point, we've got one, so it's going to be our p there, we put negative one, plus q, which is positive 1. There we go. And then now you write your equation as y is equals to a, open bracket, x minus 1, close bracket, squared plus 1. And then you say if, using the point of intercept, y intercept, if x is equals to 0, y will be equals to 3. You substitute where there's y, you put 3. Where there's x, you put 0. You simplify, you solve for a. Your a will be equals to positive 2. You go into your completed square format, you put where there's a 2, you expand your brackets, it's going to be x squared. So this will be x squared minus 2x plus 1, close bracket, plus 1. And then you remove the brackets, it's going to be 2x squared minus 4x plus 2 plus 1. A lot of students were leaving out the plus 1. I think that was omission, but you should remember, otherwise you lose marks. So here your final answer in standard format will be 2x squared minus 4x plus 3. There we go. So that is what you were expected for question 2.